some additional things to help prevent injuries at this time of year, specifically in winter sports, in addition to appropriate rest, is that it's important for both athletes and non-athletes to do appropriate conditioning in this time of year. Oftentimes, when the weather gets cold, people aren't outside as much. They're not as active. They become a little bit more sedentary, and it's very important that you continue maintaining your fitness level. This can be done in a gym, on a treadmill, or running outside when it's nice out. But it's really important to maintain that level of fitness for not just your orthopedic and musculoskeletal problems, but for your heart, for your lungs, and blood flow, as well as your weight and metabolism. It's important to do this. In addition, when you are going to do sports in the wintertime, oftentimes because the temperature is cold, your body is tight, you've been all bundled up, it's important to do adequate stretching, adequate warm-up before play, whether that's play as a young individual, a young athlete, a adolescent, a teenager, or even the weekend warrior who just plays once a week in a winter hockey league or a winter basketball league. It's so important this time of year to do adequate stretching, adequate warming up, adequate cardiovascular maintenance before you start playing to prevent injuries.